Thank you. Wonderful. Takeshi Sato. Amazing work. Before your next piece, I'd like to ask you how you developed this unique painting style.
I learned that technique and the skill and almost by myself. But I got inspired from a mural painter in America when I was young. I used to be a craftsman painter. My inspiration and the technique and the skill came from craftsman experience.
All right, are we ready to see more from him? It's very challenging, I have to say, because it's, you know, the wind and everything, and he's painting on such a large scale. So make sure he hears your love. Here's another one from Takeshi Sato. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Takeshi Sato. And this is his American debut. He's traveled all over the world, obviously in Japan, has performed so many different places across the globe. But thank you so much for making Japan Day your American debut. So tell me a little bit about more of your hopes and dreams for this type of artwork.
I live in Miyagi, Japan. My countryside has been big damaged by the earthquake and the tsunami 4 years ago. At the time, we got big support and help from all over the world. We fought in New York. Thank you. And I want to show my appreciation through my live painting performance in the world. On July, I'll come back to New York for my exhibition. I will be happy to see you soon. Thank you.
Hi, okay, exhibition where, in Brooklyn? Brooklyn, okay, all right, thank you so much, Takeshi Sato.